A new voice for change. Democrat Miriam Parris is the clear choice for Georgia Senate. A lifelong Middle Georgia resident, Miriam Parris is a mother, a successful small businesswoman, and a community leader. Democrat Miriam Parris has served as Macon City Council President, where she balanced the budget, helped create jobs, and led a successful effort against a tax increase that would have devastated some of our poorest neighborhoods. And David Lucas? Lucas is an out-of-touch career politician who promises to continue the failed policies of the past. During the worst economy in recent history, Lucas even took thousands from rich special interests to lobby for a tax increase that would have hurt all of our families. Miriam Parris joined voters and said no to Lucas and his rich friends. On July 19th, vote for change. Vote for a new voice for Middle Georgia. On July 19th, vote Democrat Miriam Parris for Georgia State Senate.
Paid for by Parris for Senate.